so much negativity, you know, from where we were raised, and whether it was, you know, drugs or gang banging. Basketball was the only chance that I had to get out. And I just took full advantage of it. Making sure I was up and then getting to the gym. That mindset turned into a habit. The skills and work ethic came together. And I just kept going. I don't even think it's about basketball. I think it's about life. Just to have a mindset and a goal that you want and just do whatever it takes to get there. Go and go and never give up.